Well, try to approach this guy over here to my left. Make sure he's not gonna walk over the trees, because you know I like to watch out for my fellow park goers. Walk under the trees? Are you gonna go walking or running? I'll just say I'll look out for you. Thank you. That doesn't do the best penetration. I like to tell people 3 football fields put together. So for like, I can clearly make it probably to where there's a gap in the tree line over there to the second set of trees. Over there easily, and that's only maybe about a football field, right? I think so. Okay. Straight up, just because it's visibility and no penetration, you can go up pretty high.
Would you mind? I don't want
to. Yeah, no, I'll punch up real quick.
Let me take it, take me up just a little bit, see what it looks like.
Yeah.
Got this feeling going higher, 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 higher.
Oh, okay.
Sitting thinking about the situation like I'm MLK and speaking out against the segregation. I can make it through the gate and open it for all my brethren. I don't mean to ruffle feathers. Niggas talking, bitches hating, contemplating every single move you making. Study you, muddy boot. Niggas go through earth and hell and heaven for a story based on Rory for reporting. Trying to force me to a category or a genre like a no-go yellow polo. Holy Motorola's in my phone. I'm gonna call you motherfucker. I'ma ruin you by 12 o'clock tomorrow. Not a styler of my vengeance. I'm as spiteful as my father. I forgot his birthday back when I was 10. He doesn't bother me at all now. And if that nigga would call now, I'll rub it in his face like, motherfucker, you missed out. You always go to work, but wouldn't bother to call out. You wanted me to who, a motherfucker, I ball now. The devil is alive in Atlanta. He was riding on the motor. He was looking for directions. I just worried that nigga. Saying, bitch, I'm on the move. And all these niggas stuck. I can live my life alone. And I wouldn't give a fuck. Ride with me, I don't really give a damn. Jesus, peace above my head, nigga, you know who I am. Decatur, use a fake ID to buy some cigarettes from the bodega. Ate a pack of bad karma, didn't pay for now and later. But my life is full of sufferings that happen now and later. How a hater gon' debate about the sign with the creator. Niggas talk about your swag, but all the bitches double take her. 88's an understated for the stallions in my stable. Women all around the world, so I got flavors of the flavor. Flavor fake cannot compete with me, and please believe a leader sees the weakening and strength between the guts to the elitists. He can bleed the streets as people sleep within their beds, so peacefully defeat the king. Be it right or wrong, I don't think I'm clean. I think I'm addicted to the pussy and the nigga